So I was trying to pair my pico with Lutron switch, but it didn't work. And I checked all the videos on YouTube, and I found out that when you add this the switch first to the mobile app, and then you want to pair manually, it doesn't work. If you added switch to your mobile app, now you have to go through the mobile app to add pico device, and in the app you need to tie them together. So I hope it's helpful, and right now I'll go through the app and show you how I do it.